How's it going, everyone? I'm your host, Demon Blood Wolf, and today we're going to be playing more of The Last of Us Left Behind DLC. So, let's continue. If you haven't followed me on Twitter, yeah, follow me on Twitter. So, you know, there's that. And follow me on Instagram, and fucking Wattpad, and a bunch of other stuff. I'm got a lot of social media platforms. Mostly active on Twitter. I usually use Instagram to like post like pictures and stuff, like photography and stuff like that. I have Wattpad, I make stories on there.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
Oh shit,
I know.
This Firefly Melanie told me all about it. This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Hold on, I'll be right back, guys. Never mind. So, wait, hold on. Okay, everyone. We are back at the place we last stopped at before. So, if you remember, the last part two, we were in fucking episode two, whatever. We were at Roger's arcade. So here we are. So yeah.
No fucking way.
Fuck yeah, Ellie. Bro, oh my god, dude. Baboon Wrench Jeffrey, Gobble Boy, Patriot Wings, Herba Rush, okay. Toy World. Ooh, yeah. Triple Phoenix? What? Metal, ooh, baby, yeah. Bruh. Oh, this is cool. Okay.
Turn on the engine. These are my guns. Let's go for a drive. Oh shit, it's a tight turn! Oh my god, they're coming right at me!
Wow.
Ellie crosses the finish line! Man, shooting race cars? The game is stupid.
That's fucking cool. Oh man. Oh! I suck at the. What is this called? What is this called right here? This game? I forgot. I forgot. Hockey. No. Alright, anyway. I used to be good at this game. I'm not. I was a kid when I played it. I was really good at it. I haven't played it in 3 years, so I suck dick at it. I suck total massive penis. So, you know. Fucking girlfriend proved that to me, that I sucked at it so hard that made it explode with white stuff. Hey, anyway, look! We have a cute little stuffed animals. Alright, let's go to the anything we were here for in the first place. But can we... Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Oh, shit.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can. How?
How?
Come here. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you bluff with this.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel.
Oh, Myers. Fuck yeah, baby.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Yes.
Hey, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple.
Ooh.
He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting
style. Oh yeah.
You ready? Great.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up.
Oh, hell yeah.
He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back.
Woo!
You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health. Yes! He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
Oh, shit.
What do I do? Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with
oh, fuck yeah.
He grabs you, mash punch to break
free. Oh, come on.
Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change.
Oh, hell yeah.
You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special move.
Oh, yes, fuck yeah.
Come on. Seraphim strike. Nice.
Fuck yeah.
Yes. Seraphim strike. Nice.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Finish him.
Oh, fuck yeah, baby.
The scene turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So? It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey,
oh,
you know
shit.
What? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
Oh, shit.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here, but you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
Ah, fuck me, really? Fucking controllers, man, be dying. Like, shit. Okay. So that just kinda happened. Mannequins, hello. Remind me of Silent Hill. Yeah, I wanna play Silent Hill. I mean, I guess I would like to play the first game, but I don't know. Like, it's. I'm probably too stupid to figure things out, but, you know, I don't know, I plan on playing all the Silent Hill games myself, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know if I'll be, like, doing a video on them at some point, maybe it's just, like, I'm just kind of thinking, like, play them, like, up on my own, you know?
What the fuck are you looking at?
Okay. But, yeah, something like that.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but... I'm trying. Speaking of... those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
You getting scared yet?
Okay. Hold on, I'll be right back. Alright, come on, girl.
Ellie, come on.
Ah, you bitch. Ah, shit. Hey, come on, girl.
I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Okay. All right. Wow.
One,
two,
three, four, five. You ready?
Yeah. Bro, what the fuck? Hold on, what the fuck? Hold on. All right, there we go. Where are you, Rally?
Don't get too comfortable now.
No, my eyes on the prize. Come on. Oh. Okay. So. She's over there. Okay, gotcha. You're gonna get soaked. Oh, shit! God, hell yeah!
That's game.
All right, best 2 out of 3. Let's go again. All right, go.
Bro, I got so lucky there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die.
Yeah, she's not around here. Okay, so she could be. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Okay. Yeah, she was right here somewhere. Oh. Got you?
Okay.
Someone should revoke the dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley.
Oh, man.
I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back. I gotta go back. Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home? I guess. Come on, let me get my backpack.
Yeah.
Hey, so I said it like an asshole, I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it. What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Sorry.
What?
do now?
We'll figure it out.
But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Okay, I mean, well, yeah, this is gonna be like the last episode, I think, at least we're getting close, but I'm gonna end it here, not like for the episode, but like, you know, just for I'm gonna go bed, so I'm gonna end it there, save it, and then it'll continue later, like tomorrow or something, and then you guys will have a video for Friday or whatever. So yeah, alright, so if you enjoyed, drop a like if you did, drop a comment if you want more, subscribe to be part of Love Call, subscribe to my friends' channels, they also produce amazing content like this, and also, please, yeah, just spread the word, have other people join our cult, just, like, subscribe to the channel, we need more subscribers. If we can get to, like, 40 more subscribers, you know, that'd be cool, but, yeah, I'll be right back, and be right back, as in, I'm gonna end it here and continue. So, yeah, you'll see me again. This is not the end of the video. This is just like me saying I'll be right back. All right, bye for now, for a minute, whatever. More like for a split second. And we're back. So hello, everyone. Ah, God. So, we're here. Like I said, we're back again, so let's do it. Oh shit. Man, oh shit. Okay, and that was them. Crew, people. Here's to another fine year. Happy birthday. Oh yeah. You dying bitch, you couldn't die with something useful. Like, what the fuck? Fuck you. Glad you're dead, bitch. Oh, yeah, okay. Oh shit, okay.
Oh shit! What the hell? Max, what the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear. I'm going this way. Check around back.
Yeah, you guys are fucking dicks. Fuck all of you. I'm gonna fucking murder the shit out of you bitches. Oh shit, okay. Damn, boy! Woo! That's what I'm talking about, baby! Woo! Okay. Okay, those fuckers are dumbasses over there. Being dumbasses, so. Okay. Shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Hey, man down.
Shut the fuck up, asshole.
Spread out.
Shit. Really, bruh? Okay. Motherfuckers, oh shit. Okay. What's up, dumb motherfucker? Oh shit! Okay. Good. Groovy. Groovy. Almost there. Oh shit, he's right there, motherfucker. I'm gonna kick your ass. Okay. Oh, why? I can just wait for him to come through here. Okay. Come on, bitch. Get fucked up, motherfucker. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about, bitch. Alright. There we go. Right. So.
I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight? I'll fucking give them one.
Yeah, fuck these assholes.
I'm gonna get to them, stitch them up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Hell yeah, baby Ellie for the win! Woo! Ooh, dried blood.
Which way?
Ah. Man. Okay, what's it say? Oh. That's how he died. Shit, dude.
Oh, fuck these guys.
Oh shit. Okay, guys, so we're gonna do is we're gonna throw this brick over there. Oh shit.
Thank God. There you are. What'd you find? Flush him out. Look, just cover us.
Oh shit, dog.
Hey. You hear that? Watch yourself, man.
Come on, get beaten. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah! Go! God damn it. Oh shit, dog. Come on. Damn it.
Just a pair left now.
Son of a bitch. You. Oh yeah, bitch, come on, die, get eaten. Oh yeah. Come on, bro. Come on. Fucking asshole. God damn it, okay. There.
Any more of these fuckers? No. All right.
Yeah, fuck them assholes. Hell yeah, boy. Hell yeah, 8 arrows. Oh, nice. So yeah, this stuff, cool. Whoa, 9, 10 arrows, bitches. Oh yeah. Winning, bitch. Okay. Maybe. I don't know. Okay, were there more? There's gotta be more shit. No. Dog. Bruh. Okay. Okay, so there's nothing else, really. At least nothing I could think of getting, so... Yeah? Oh, fuck me then.
So close. I need a way around.
Oh, shit. Oh, here's our way around, I guess. Okay. Molotov now. Mm-hmm. Gonna take another bomb. Ooh, okay. I'm at full health pretty much, just like 4%. Okay. Oh, never mind. Full health now, motherfucker. Oh shit. Okay.
What was that?
What'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in, none coming out.
Maybe they're already dead.
I don't want to see the fucking bodies.
Right. No! God damn it! Okay. Come, motherfucker.
see two of them! Fuck! They're killing us!
Motherfucker.
All dead. Spread out. See what you can find.
Bruh.
Fuck!
Sons of bitches, bro. Oh shit. Dog, what the fuck?
Surround her.
Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, you fucking bitch. Fuck off, motherfucker. Yeah, you die a painful death, bitch. Alright, there we go. Dude, yeah, I'm definitely gonna play the remastered version. I wouldn't say it's a remake. I don't count it as a remake. It's just a remastered. Or remastered, if you will. So, yeah, that's what it is. At least that's what I'm calling it. I mean, you know, unless the ending's different, then it would be considered as a remake, or remastered remake if you think about it. But if it's nothing like that, then yeah, I don't think it could, like, just be able to call it a remake, if it's like everything about it is the same, you know. Cause it's like, bruh, can't like say that if it's, you know. Oh man, there we go. Got some shit. Mhm. This might actually be the end, last video of this little, what should I call it, mini series? No, it's. I haven't used my gun at all, and I've been saving my bullets this entire time, which is good. Oh, baby, it's dead, motherfucker. It's dead, baby. Okay, so. There we go. Oh, fuck yeah. Okay, we got some more shit. Okay, now we're full. Can't carry more shit. Really? Come on, let's go. Okay, come on, girl. Yeah, girl. Come on. Dude. Oh, shit. Wait. Okay, there we go. So nothing else here. Disappointing. I can't make anything else. Okay, so 9 arrows, 20 bullets, 2 health kits, and 1 bomb, 2 Molotovs. I think we're gonna be fine. Ah, oh, shit, dude. No, nothing here, nothing there. Nothing everywhere! Okay, so. Oh, something. Rag. It's got arrows, but I don't need any right now at the moment.
Let me get the door. Yeah,
we'll
get
the door. You guys keep searching. Oh, shit. Are you fucking assholes? Fuck you. Come on, bald fuck.
Ellie, you gotta do something.
Oh shit, dude. Oh shit, okay, I did not think that was gonna work, but it worked.
Yeah, I think it's starting again.
Shit. Shit.
Come on, bitch.
Jesus!
Shit. Okay, okay. Okay, asshole. Fuckers wanna go. Come on, bitch.
What the hell?
Come on. Back of the neck. Hell yeah, baby. Woo! Okay, okay. Oh. Okay, guys, here we are. Eat it. Fuckers. Shit. Fucking motherfuckers, dude. Come on, bitch. Fuck you. Okay, there we go. Where's this asshole, huh? Where are you? You dickhead. Ellie, goddamn it. Fucking Ellie, dude. Okay. There we go, bitch. There you fucking go, bitch. I got it.
Alright, Joel.
Oh, fuck me.
Down there, by the door. Fuck, got a pin fuck. Down. We'll finish her.
Fuck you!
Fine. Fucking cunts.
You wanna do this? Let's do this.
Oh, fuck me, dude. Come on, you little bitch.
I'm gonna light you up.
Fucking cunt. Fuck. Okay.
She's over here.
Shit.
Holy shit.
Fuck me, dude. Come on, you bitch. Take it like a fucking man. Piece of shit. Take it like a fucking man. Take it like a fucking man. Holy fuck. Shit, shit. Okay, fuck me. God damn it. I'll be right. Oh shit, okay, here we go. Infected! Fuck yeah, bitch. Oh shit. Shit. Okay, is that infected following me? Oh shit, okay. Cool. Shut the fuck up, asshole.
If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me.
Yeah, bitches.
You hear me? Yeah? Yeah.
Oh, thank God. Alright, guys, we made it. Fucking made it through that shit. Alright. Oh shit.
What about our backpacks? Fuck the backpacks. Oh shit.
Fuck.
The gate, help me lift it.
Come on. Damn it. What the fuck? My controller's being stupid, dude. God damn it. Hold on. Fuck me. Bye, there we go, guys. I switch controllers, by the way.
Find something to prop it up with. I'll hold it. Hurry!
Oh shit. Where? Okay. Come on, Ellie.
Ellie, they're almost through.
Oh shit. You go, fuck. Oh shit.
Let's move.
Yeah, let's go. Oh shit, okay. Sorry guys, had to pause there to take care of something real quick. Now here we go. Oh shit.
Ellie, you're with me? Yeah, I'm right behind you. Keep running.
Yeah. Shit. Oh fuck. Come on, you son of a bitch. Oh fuck. Oh shit.
Wow.
Alright.
Come on. Up the stairs. The scaffolding? That's our way out.
Alright, let's go.
Infected!
Oh, they're behind us.
Fuck.
Too!
This way. Go.
Oh shit. Okay. Oh, fuck me.
Ellie! I'm good, just keep going!
Shit.
An open window! Come on!
Oh, fuck me, dude.
We're almost out!
Come on, let's go! Woo!
Reach up, I got you!
Hold on, give me your hand!
Oh, fuck! Oh shit, dude. Oh fuck. Oh hell yeah.
Ellie, your arm. No. No. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Oh my god, guys. That was amazing. Holy crap. 6 months ago, I played it being The Last of Us. And we returned back with to The Last of Us again, once more, by playing the DLC Left Behind. Now, this will probably be the last time you'll see this game, or me play this game, unless I play the remastered version, or remake, or whatever the fuck you want to call it. Anyway, I'm just going to see Last of Us Part 1, but the next game will be Last of Us Part 2, and yeah. So, and that's going to be streamed live. It's not until maybe a little while later down the road, like a week, something like that. Man. Okay, guys. I love you. And hopefully you enjoyed. Drop a comment if you want more. Drop a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe to Power Wolf Cult and follow my friends' channels and follow me on all my social media platforms. And yeah. See you guys next time, and good night, good evening, good morning, whatever, and yeah. So, goodbye. See you later, guys. Take care, and stay groovy, and keep it stylish. Love you. Bye.